It's the second largest company on Earth, worth $1.7 trillion. And today, they get a new CEO. After 27 years, Jeff Bezos officially handing the reins over to Amazon Web Services chief executive, Andy Jassy.
On July 5th, Andy Jassy will become the CEO of Amazon. We chose that date because it's a sentimental one for me. It's the date that Amazon was incorporated in 1994.
Even though Bezos will stay on as executive chairman, this represents a major milestone for the company.
They've only had one leader, but in another sense, I don't know that you should expect a whole lot different.
The company updating its famous leadership principles, adding strive to be the Earth's best employer, and success and scale bring broad responsibility. Nods to Amazon's enormous influence and still growing size and scope.
Andy Jassy, he's a very different person. He's very good at building things.
Bezos is retiring at the age of 57 as the world's richest man, worth nearly $200 billion, and is wasting no time entering a life that includes space exploration, philanthropy, climate activism, and celebrity hobnobbing. On July 20th, Bezos plans to launch into space in a capsule built by his rocket company, Blue Origin, the program's first human spaceflight. A seat on that flight recently auctioned off for $28 million.
Sold $28 million!
Bezos has also pledged $10 billion towards climate-focused initiatives. Amazon has also moved aggressively into the entertainment industry, capitalizing on its Oscar nods and Golden Globes wins, announcing in May its plan to buy MGM. Bezos' Instagram highlighting deals and fun with Dwayne Johnson, Lizzo, and Katy Perry.
But the company has also faced some controversy, including criticism for its treatment of warehouse workers and complaints from small business owners, along with some scrutiny from Congress over its competitive practices. This has all been a significant period in Bezos' life. He steps down as CEO almost 2 years to the day after his divorce from wife Mackenzie was finalized, and after a pandemic year in which Amazon saw massive growth, along with that scrutiny.
And when you look at the numbers from the pandemic year, they really speak for themselves. Amazon as a company grew by 38%, added 50 million new subscribers, which in turn led them to surpass 200 million global users. Craig?
Wow, 38%.
All right. And it started in his garage.
Chesky. Morgan, thank you.
Hey, thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Find your favorite recipes, celebrity interviews, uplifting stories, shop our favorite deals, and so much more with the Today app. Download it now.